and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know she's still out there.
Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her!
You monster! Evil! Evil! Evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry!
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates?
The Wayne Tech Security
and destroy.
cute.
What are you doing?
Shut up over there.
We're in the tunnel, waiting for the bat. Harley Quinn just went through. Why she got the old man with her?
Maybe she likes older guys. Stop reacting. You ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Huh?
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
What are you doing, Frank? Have you seen him?
Shut up over there.
We're in the tunnel, waiting for the bat. Harley Quinn just went through. Why she got the old man with her?
Let's hold her side. Stop yakking. You're ruining everything.
Tell him to shut it. Now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
and place their hands upon their heads.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
It's the Enigma Show. My challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells her to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
It's the bat! You're gonna bleed out your face!
Yeah.
You're dead, Batman!
That's all part of it.
want to get my fault now, Doc.
That's the reason I'm not so dumb.
You're always so dumb.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Suppose I am. Fix your head up today.
Don't go passing out on us. We'll only wake you up and do it again.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.